We are your flight attendants for today, and we'd like to thank you for choosing DHS Airways. I'm Kate, and this is Alan, and I just must comment on his
fabulous... Big Alan,
just like to comment on the fabulous attire, comfortable yet practical. Okay, if everyone could just focus their attention to the front of the stage for the compulsory safety demonstration. Okay, we are now going to point out our emergency exits. We have them at the front, at the sides, and at the rear. The reason for this will become evident later on. Alan is now pointing them out to you. Fabulous. Okay, moving right along. If there is any hyperventilation or slight coughing, emergency oxygen masks will fall from the ceiling. If you can place them on over your head, adjust yours before assisting others. Thank you. Oi. Okay, coming back. Now we've got our emergency brace position. If Alan could just get down and show us the emergency brace position. Okay. Head slowly moves towards the knees. Head between the knees. Protecting the vital feet, the face, and the privates. Fabulous, thank you. He's got a hamstring. No, I'm only kidding. Okay, other than that, underneath your seats you will find an emergency pack. This includes a necessary raincoat and protective shields. Now this may become evident for flying wet objects. No, I'm only kidding, we're not allowed to do that. Anyway, okay, let's get on with today's proceedings. If you would all like to change to channel one, we have Easy Listening. This is Carmen Kinoy with Don't Look Back in Anger and Drops of Jupiter. Big round of applause, please.
Its toll. Listen closely.
This is not rewind.
Not for very much longer.
No. I've got to keep control.
No, not at all.
if.
I'm just a sweet transvestite.